I hope you all are fine. My name is Bhavna. I am from KK Bagh Muktangar. Today I am going to teach you conversation. Do you know what is conversation? Yes, conversation means knowing each other. Okay? So, shall we start now? Shall we start conversation? Okay? So, I ask some questions. Okay? You have to do answer. My first question is, who are you? Who are you? You have to say, I am a boy. And you have to say, I am a girl. I am a boy and I am a girl. My next question is, what is your name? So, my name is Vedant and my name is Vedika. Okay? Now my next question is, in which class do you study? You have to answer it. Yes, I am in junior KG. My next question is, how old are you? So, you have to answer, I am 4 years old. How old you are? I am 4 years old. My next question is, where do you live? Yes, you know now, where do you live? Yes, I live in Nashik. Where do you live? I live in Nashik. Okay, it is myself. Okay, now next is my family. Do you know your family? Yes, mummy, papa, bhaiya, didi. Okay, so I will ask some questions. Okay, what is your father's name? What is your father's name? My father's name is Ganesh Khanna. Very good. What is your mother's name? My mother's name is Shravani Khanna. Very nice. And my next question is, how many brothers do you have? So you have to answer, I have two brothers. You have brothers, so you have to answer, I have two brothers. If you don't have brothers, then don't say, okay. How many sisters do you have? You have sister? So, you have to say, I have one sister. You have two sisters? So, you have to say, I have two sisters. Okay? Very nice. Now, my last question is, do you love your family? Say, yes. I love my family. So this is our conversation. What is this conversation? Knowing each other and knowing your family. Very good. Bye.